Years ago, we were begging people to talk about disability in business. Now we're leading them. You cannot have an a la carte approach to inclusion. Inclusion is all for everyone, and that needs to be reflected in business as well as society.